We lost our sister. How can we ever understand that? We have tried every magical way to bring her back. But we can't. She's gone.
What's your name?
My name? Prue Hallowell.
We have to go.
I don't want to go. She's been there my whole life. I've always had a big sister. And I don't know how to live without one.
It's okay to be angry.
I'm not angry. I am pissed off. Don't you understand? You healed the wrong sister. You saved me because I'm your damn wife.
If we die tonight, my tombstone will read, "Here lies Prue. She worked hard."
The very real possibility of dying young, it's like history is repeating itself.
How did you know my name?
I read it off my list.
Coming for me.
It's not your time. Or not just yet, anyway.
I don't want to do this anymore, okay? It's over. You can tell them we buried their precious charmed ones when we buried our sister. This is Prue's funeral, for God's sake! Can we at least bury her in peace? We buried Prue this morning, and you go off tonight and nearly join her. What the hell is the matter with you?
I was trying to save an innocent.
No, you were trying to get yourself killed, which is what this family does best, is get killed.
I miss her so much.
It hurts to talk, Leo. It hurts to breathe. So unless you have some idea of how to bring Prue back...
Tell her, Piper.
I don't want to talk to her.
It's all right to hate her.
Dare you blame me? How could you go and do it? Leave me do all alone!
I recently lost my big sister, who was...
pretty good at just about everything she did.
Very tough shoes to fill.
Where did you find the strength?
I haven't yet. But I'll let you know when I do.